Salman Khan's Eid release Tubelight failed to live up to the hype around the superstar's films. While critics dissed the movies, fans didn't warm up to it either, and the result is evident in the box office collections. Tubelight's first day collections were below par as it minted ₹21.15 crore. Salman's last two releases, Sultan and Bajrangi Bhaijaan, registered a whopping ₹36.54 crore and ₹27.25 crore respectively on day one. Now, the scenario hasn't radically changed on day two either. For the film registered marginal growth. Tarun Adarsh tweeted Tubelight's day two collections and wrote, hashtag Tubelight, Friday, 21.15 crore, Saturday, 21.17 crore, total ₹42.32 crore, India business. To tell you, Sultan pocketed ₹37.32 crore on day 2, while Bajrangi Bhaijaan collected ₹36.60 crore. Tubelight is Salman Khan's third film with Kabir Khan after Ek Tha Tiger and Bajrangi Bhaijaan. Tubelight, directed by Kabir Khan, is based on the 2015 American war drama Little Boy. The film also features Chinese actress Zuzu, Mateen Ray Tangu, and late actor Om Puri in pivotal roles.